Hi, family. Good evening. Welcome to tonight's prayer. God bless you. My name is Faith. This is Joy Izowe Intercession Ministries. We'll meet here every Monday to Friday to stand in the gap to intercede for the unreached and the unsaved. Thank you for joining us tonight. I hope you had a wonderful, blessed, and productive day today. Before we begin our prayers, let's commit tonight's people group into the hands of the Lord and thank Him for bringing the word to these people today, for remembering these people in our prayers today and what He sets to do in their midst in the name of Jesus. Amen. So we pray, Father, in the name of Jesus, we worship you. Excellent God, we extol you. We thank you. We give you praise. Thank you, Lord, for your love. Thank you, Lord, for salvation. Thank you for the gift of salvation, for the gift of life, O God. We pray, O God, that as we join our faith tonight to pray for those people group, we ask that you cause our prayers to be instrumental to the salvation of the soul of those people, and that your word, O God, will come to those people and they will come to the understanding, to the knowledge and the truth about Christ in the name of Jesus. Amen. Holy Spirit, we ask that you will empower us to pray the will of the Father tonight. So tonight we are praying for the Kaman people in Yangon, Burma. Kaman people in Yangon, Burma. A brief about this people before we continue is that the Kaman people from the country of Yangon, Burma, they fall within the 1040 window, which is a geographical area where the people, the geographical area that falls within the North Africa, the Middle East, and Asia. And these people, they practice religions like Islam, Hinduism, and Buddhism. They are non-Christians. Okay, so these people have a population of 5,100 and a world population of 5,100. They practice, they speak the Rakhine language, and their primary religion is Islam. They have 0.0% Christian adherent and 0.0% evangelical. That is to say, there are no professing Christians, no known professing Christians among those people. They have access to portions of the Bible. That is to say that only portions of the Bible is available in the Rakhine language. They have access to ministry resources. They have access to the Jesus film. They have access to audio recordings, meaning there are resources available in the gospel resources available in the Rakhine language. But their status is still unreached. Their status is still unreached. So the Kaman are a minority Muslim people in Yemen. The government has recognized them as one of the country's 135 ethnic groups. When violence broke out in 2012 between the Rohingya and the Buddhists, the Kaman received the small ill treatment as other Muslim groups. Many families have migrated to Yangon to avoid violence, but they were also ill-treated there. Governments seized their homeland for small compensation and transplanted them to the homes or employment without providing homes or employment. So the ministry obstacle, the hindrance of the gospel to those people is that the Kaman converted to Islam over 6 centuries ago, but they share the customs and cultures of Buddhist Rakhine. They believe that Allah is the supreme God of the universe, but on a day-by-day basis. They depend on spiritual forces. Currently, they are not open to the ways of Jesus Christ. But the good news, the outreach idea on how we can reach these people is that as an oppressed minority, the Kaman need help from those who will insist they receive fair and humane treatment. Mission workers can bring the good news that God sees their need. At the same time, He sees their need to turn from sin. So we are going to pray on this outreach idea that God will raise workers, mission workers, who will bring the good news about Christ to those people, to let them see that God sees their need and He is willing and able to help them, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Father, we worship you. Awesome God, we give praise and thanks unto your holy name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Leso kalados te riba kanaya masusa taliba kalos te didada. Awesome God, we worship you. Father, we thank you for the Kaman Yaman people. In the name of Jesus, we pray, O God, lifting this outreach idea to your throne of grace. Lord, we ask that this outreach idea will be fruitful in this time, Lord. We pray that you will raise mission workers who will take the good news about Christ to those people, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. We pray, O God, that you will raise workers who will take the gospel to those people, and that they will see that God loves them and sees their needs. They will see that God helps them, that God can help them, that they will see that in the eyes of the Lord, that they are not minorities, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. That they will also come to realize, oh God, their need to turn away from their sins, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, we worship you. Thank you, Lord. Oh Father, we thank you for the mission workers you are raising for those people, Lord. Thank you for the people you were sending to bring the gospel to them, Lord. That will pray over their hearts to be open to receive the word. They will see the love of Jesus, the love of Christ, to go through those people, through the word of the Lord. And by the help of the Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus, amen, they will feel the love of Christ in their hearts, in the name of Jesus. They will come to realize the truth that God sees them and He loves them, and not as minorities, in the name of Jesus, amen. We pray that they will come to see and realize the need for them to turn away from their sins, O God, and to embrace the truth of the gospel, to embrace the one and only true God, in the name of Jesus, amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen and amen. Our scripture focus for tonight is taken from Matthew 25 and verse 21. And it says, His master said to him, "Well done, good and fruitful servant. You have been faithful over a little, I will set you over much. Enter into the joy of your master." With the scripture focus, we are going to pray that many in this people group will become good and faithful servants of the Master and celebrate with Him in the coming kingdom. Amen. Father, we give you praise. Hallelujah. Leso sata rabado shatali bada le pasu sata kalebedeus. Thank you, Lord, for your word in Matthew 25 and verse 21. We pray, oh God, that many from those people who, as they hear your word, as they receive your word, they will come to become good and faithful servants of the Most High God, in the name of Jesus. They will celebrate you, oh Lord, in the coming kingdom, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Father, we pray that many from those people group will become good and faithful servants of the Most High God. We pray that they will celebrate with you, Lord, in the coming kingdom. We pray that even by the word of the Lord, oh God, many from those people group, they will turn to Christ, oh God, changing their statistics, causing many the records, oh God, of believers among those people to change, oh God, causing many from those people to receive Jesus as a Lord and Savior and become believers, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Lord, we give you praise. Father, we thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for all that you are bringing to yourself. Thank you for all that you are turning to become good and faithful servants of the Master, of the one and only true God. Oh, we thank you, Lord. We thank you because many from those people will celebrate, so God, in your coming kingdom. They will celebrate you with you in your coming kingdom, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Blessed be God, in Jesus' name, amen. Next, we're going to pray that the church would gain entry to minister within internally displaced persons camp, within the IDP camp, and stand alongside the Kaman people, in the name of Jesus, amen. Father, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Makoto Sika Papa Libre de Lepa Sukapa. We pray that the church of God will give access and to enter and to minister within internally displaced persons camp in the name of Jesus, that they will have access to God to stand alongside the common people in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Lord, we pray that you will create all of access to the gospel. You will cause those people to open their gates to God, to receive the ministers, the workers you are sending to them, Lord. We pray that they will gain entrance to God to minister the word of the Lord in internally displaced persons camp, O God, standing alongside the common people in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Lord, we pray that by the Spirit of the Lord, oh, Masekedi Bada, you will use the difficult situations of those people to bring them, Lord, to draw them closer to Christ, oh God, resulting in a people movement to Christ among those people in the name of Jesus. Amen. Father, we pray for a people movement to Christ among the common group, a people movement to Christ among this group in the name of Jesus. We pray, oh God, that through their difficult situation, they will come to know you. They will come to experience you. They will come to experience the love of Christ. They will come to embrace the gospel of Jesus, the salvation of Jesus, in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray for a people movement to Christ among those people group, that many from those people will draw closer to God, and through members of their friends, members of communities, oh God, the word of the Lord will spread across their community, across families, across individuals, that they will come to know you, they will come to know of your truth, they will receive Jesus as a Lord and Savior, they will accept the gospel, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Lord, by the Holy Spirit, we pray, oh God, you will use their difficult situation to draw them closer to yourself, God, resulting in a people movement to Christ among those people group in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Father, we give you praise. Thank you, Lord. Awesome God, we worship you. Blessed be your holy name. Thank you for the Kaman people. Thank you for all that you are doing among those people group, God. We pray, oh God, that you will raise, oh God, disciples, oh God, who will go to those people to disciple them in the ways of the Lord, to teach them the ways of the Lord, to help them to know the Lord, walking in righteousness, doing the will of the Lord. We pray, oh God, that the statistics of those people will change even this decade, oh God, that before the end of this decade, there shall be records of multiplied followers of Jesus among those people in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. There will be churches all over the Kaman community of Yangon, Burma, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Oh, Father, we thank you because your word and the gospel is getting entrance into those people group. We thank you, Lord, both because followers, oh God, oh, believers are rising, oh God, from among those people group in the name of Jesus. Amen. Lord, we give praise. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your name. Hallelujah. In Jesus' matchless name we pray. Amen and amen. Amen. Father, we thank you for the missionaries. We thank you for the food soldiers, the evangelists, everyone taking the gospel to the ends of the earth, even to those people group today. Father, we pray that you will empower them even more. You will fill them with your boldness, fill them with your truth, oh God, that when they go, they will speak your right word. They will speak your truth, and they will not speak of themselves, oh God. They will speak of that which you have spoken to them, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. We pray, oh God, that through their teachings, oh God, through the word of the Lord, that they will bring to those people, Lord, many will turn to Christ, that their word will be effectual to the salvation of those people. Their word will be effective, oh God, in bringing and turning many to Christ among across the nations of the earth, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. We thank you for everyone, oh God, that you are raising, oh God, the believers you are raising to support the gospel with their finances, with their resources, with even, oh God, Let's talk about their skills. Father, we thank you because you are raising them also in their numbers in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. We thank you for every intercessor in joining Zoom Intercession Ministry, all that are joining, all that will even join later. We pray that may your mighty hand continue to be upon them, that the spirit of grace and supplication continue to rest upon them, that they will not keep silent, but they will keep praying, God, mentioning the unreached and unsaid people to you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Father, we thank you. We give you praise. Blessed be your name, of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. My soul, kada da da da. Le puto si kapali brehende keria handa da. Oh, my susa talia handa da. Father, we pray, oh God, that even in this time, Lord, that you will further reconcile the hearts of the fathers to their children in this end time, in the mighty name of Jesus, that you will further reconcile the hearts of the Father to their children in this end time, in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Also, God, we worship you. Thank you for answering all of our prayers. Thank you, Father. Blessed be your name, God. In Jesus' mightless name we pray. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, family. God bless you. Thank you for joining in tonight's prayer. Don't forget, this prayer continues tomorrow, 9 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. Do also invite your family and your friends to be a part of this. As you do so, the Lord bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Have a wonderful night, rest. Shalom, shalom.